Hey, what's up guys, I'm Nizio Cole, and basically forever I watch my favorite YouTubers like Everyday Astronaut, Scott Manley, play Kerbal Space Program, and I've always wanted to get into it, but I just never did until earlier this month. Welcome to the first episode in a series of videos of me just learning Kerbal. I'm not going to be using any guides or any of the in-game tutorials, just me trying to figure stuff out. Won't really be playing in career mode as much as I'll just be playing in the mode where everything's unlocked and you can just install things from Steam. I haven't really built any rockets yet. I've mostly just been taking ones off of Steam just to get the hang of flying, getting into orbital adjustments and things of that nature. But once I get that down, I'm gonna start trying to maybe hopefully build my own rockets and hope that they don't explode. But you know, with Kerbal, that's pretty much inevitable. So this first video is gonna be my progress over the first week, give or take a few days. So yeah, enjoy. Hopefully, I'll leave a little bit of fuel.
Start fueling. Start. Start.
Oh. Let's go.